What's up guys, it's Jordan Troxell here at factory HRC Honda, and I work for the number 94 Ken Roczen. The whole bike's trick, I mean, it's a works Honda, so it's, in my opinion, one of the coolest bikes in the pits, and kind of growing up looking at these things, it's just an honor to be here and work on them. But a lot of it is an OEM-based bike, obviously, and then we're really fortunate Japan helps us take a lot of those parts and turn them into like a works part with more durability or a little bit more trickness or something like that to them. So just fine tune and tweak everything to kind of individualize it for each of our riders. Yeah, the red valve cover is new this year. They might have ran it in years past way back, but that was before my time. So I'm not sure what changed there, but that came down from Japan or the design team, and it's here. Like, one really good thing is our Showa suspension this year is really good. The quality of those parts is pretty cool, and so is Brian, the guy that builds it for Kenny. I wouldn't say there's anything particularly different. It's just the way Ken sets his bike up is a lot different than, say, Brayton or even Cole last year. Ken just runs, I'd say, a stiffer setting just all around. He rides the bike a little bit differently than some other guys, so his bike kind of looks a little different on the track than most, for sure. Kenny and Justin's motors set up differ a little bit. I would say the base components are the same, but Ken doesn't actually ask or want a whole lot of power. He rides RPM a lot lower than Justin, I believe, and Kenny doesn't use his clutch, so he just lets the motor do the work, and it's actually good for me because he's pretty easy on clutches, and he doesn't really beat it up too much. But yeah, he just really rides it in the meat of that power, so it's, I'd say, more of a mellow setting than Justin.